Yo, what's going on, everybody? Welcome back to my channel. My name is Jacob Restituto. I'm a musician from Northport, New York, and today we are reacting to and breaking down I Like America and America Likes Me, live from the Late Late Show with James Corden. This is probably one of my favorite performances by the 1975. I watched it like the day that after this came out, and it's some sick energy in this song. So, as always, you can leave a comment if you want me to react to and break down any of your favorite songs, or if you want me to, if you want to check out my music, it's Jacob Restituto, wherever you listen, or there's a link in the description, you could just click that link. It'd mean a lot to me if you do check out my music, but let's see what we got. This is I Like America and America Likes Me. I'm always curious to see what they play live, because they have a lot of different textures and elements in their songs and a lot of layered synths and stuff. So I'm always curious to see which they play live and which they actually just run tracks to. Running tracks means like that they're playing along to like a track, like a song, with added extra elements to it. Not saying that they're lip syncing, I'm saying like that there's just like there might be an extra hi-hat cymbal that the guy's not playing, or you know, like maybe an extra riff on the synth, or you know, or drum riff that they're not playing. But it's always interesting to see that. I'm scared of dying. You're set on fire. I also think that he sounds really, really good with auto-tune on his voice. I feel like there's definitely some like reason why he's wearing this jumpsuit, and like that could be totally wrong, but like I feel like there's usually hidden meanings behind his stuff, so if you guys know that meaning, let me know. I love that. I love where he just sits at James Corden's desk. That's the best. Such a good lyric. Am I a liar or will this help me lay down? It's so clever. I love that. Cool shot how they're under him and shooting like that. It's a cool camera shot. I always find it that's a funny screen grab. I always find it very unique and interesting when like artists choose to, or I don't know who would choose it in this case, like, but they choose to use wired mics versus hand wireless mics. It's just an interesting like choice. So crazy. Oh, he jumps on that, man. It's so cool. Such a cool shot. Such a cool song, man. So much emotion in it. I like that. I like when he pushes the camera. It's really cool. Such a good performer, man, jumping on the drums and stuff. It's interesting to see what he's triggering with that NPC over here. very cool. All right, that was I Like American, America Likes Me live on the Late Late Show with James Corden. Probably my favorite performance by them. I think it's just, it's so much emotion, man. Like, he's going crazy on the stage. I think it's so cool, man. Especially for a late show performance. All right, as always, you can leave a comment if you want me to react to and break down any of your favorite songs. Or if you want to check out my music, there's a link in the description. You could type in JK Restituta wherever you listen to. All right, as always, I'll see you guys next time. Have a great rest of your day. God bless and peace out. Of our time.